Journey to Atlantis is closed for its annual refurb, but the aquarium should still be open. Let's check it out.
Thank you.